With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, we have to explain each type of symmetry in this figure. Okay, so see here, if we draw a line passing through A and C and the origin, so what I get, say it is like this. See, this line just exactly make this equal to equal parts of this figure, and also this is nothing but the horizontal line of symmetry for this figure, because if we just put these two part on each other, they will coincide. Okay, so another way that we have, another line if we draw passing through B and D, okay, and through the origin, see, this also make the two equal parts. Okay, so this is 1, 2, and if we just put them on each other, so that will coincide on each other. So there are two line of symmetries. So there are two line of symmetries, okay, for a given figure. Okay, so that's it. Hope you have got this.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.